MrBeast was recently arrested because some YouTuber got revenge from him doing pranks. Now, I don't have that much, but I do have some photos. Here's the first photo. Here's the second one. Here's the third photo. Then here's the video. Here's parts of the video, but the situation is pretty ridiculous. Give me your thoughts. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.